You are the passengers on the most uncommon elevator about to ascend into your very own atmosphere. Twilight Zone.
Those of you who made it, and a friendly word of warning, something you won't find in any guidebook. The next time you check into a deserted hotel on the dark side of Hollywood, make sure you know just what kind of vacancy you're filling, or you may find yourself a permanent resident of the Twilight Zone.
Ladies and gentlemen,